We started taking the product in March of 2012. In September of 2012, I remember telling her, Mom, I think I'm gonna join. At that time, I didn't need that extra expense in my budget of the product that I loved. So I said, maybe if I join, I'll have a couple of friends who can buy from me, and then that'll help offset the expense of my product. So I joined, and I remember not sleeping even at night the first couple of nights because I was reading and it was starting to come together. There's something to this opportunity. There's people making money doing this. And I remember even going to my husband and saying, okay, should I get your permission or your approval for what I'm about to do, or should I just do something and tell you later? And he said, oh great, what are you gonna do now, is what he said. So I said, never mind, I'll tell you later. That's just where it happened. I just saw the opportunity and went.
Yeah, we came here in 1978. I was 25 years old. And we started the church here. My wife and I, and Stephanie was actually 2 years old when we came to Magnolia. And of course, this is all she's ever known. She's been involved with our church and watched it grow. We've been here now 36 years.
It's been a great opportunity. It's been an opportunity of a lifetime. This business defied logic.
We have to keep it on the record straight that it was Dad. He was the one who introduced us all to Plexus.
I was getting a little heavy, and in the pulpit I was kind of getting out of energy, and I was telling a friend of mine about my dilemma, and he told me about Plexus. I tried it.
My mom jumped in with both feet. She became an ambassador simply to be able to get product at wholesale. When she did that, we all began taking the product and fell in love with it.
I have full trust in the relationship with my wife, and that's probably why she went off and did what she did on her own.
All the way from silver ambassadors to now 2 diamonds in the family, I would say at least 30, from both the Worley side, my dad's side, and also the Holly side, which is my mom's family. Angie is my first cousin, so. Well, I guess you could say we're the first cousin diamond.
We love Plexus! Woo!
Stephanie is my secretary for about 18 years now, I believe.
This is where we had church for the first 20-something years that our church was in existence. This little building holds lots of memories, and we've come a long way. And so I know that the Lord's done great things in our community, and we've been able to be a part of that.
She pictured moving up in this company, and she set a goal and she went for it, and that's a quality that you can respect, and not just her as a mom, you can respect it in everybody.
She knows how to make people feel comfortable. She knows how to talk to people.
Thank you, Aunt Stephanie. Go Plexus.
We weren't selling it, we were sharing it. But she decided to sign up to be an ambassador, and she took it to the next level.
I would say, first of all, your belief has got to be strong. Your belief in our products, and Plexus specifically, then you need to be consistent. Consistent with sharing, consistent with reaching out. And thirdly, learn to listen to people. When you learn to listen to your friends and family, you're gonna hear their heartbeat, you're gonna hear their needs, and you're gonna know you have an answer for what they're looking for.
Stephanie is amazing. She's a lot like her dad. She doesn't want to express a lot of things sometimes, but when she's excited about something, that changes her life.
When we moved to Magnolia 36 years ago, this subdivision was brand new, and my folks bought this house directly across the street. So this is where I lived from the time I was 2.
And she's a very honest person and a very caring person, a very loving person.
I said, you know, diamonds are a girl's best friend. And so she's our leader. We all love her.
She's amazing. She's there to help, to answer any questions that I've had along the way. And she's great.
She just has that drive, and she shares that enthusiasm, and especially when she's talking about something she loves, she just lights up.
So we're at my parents' house. We moved here in 1989. I was 13, and my boys love it here. They have cows and horses and lots of outdoor fun.
I love Plexus.
I think she just learned to keep walking. And she taught her team to do the same thing. And those who are going to listen to her and do listen to her, you know, they're going to meet her at the top.
Stephanie's a leader. She's taking this to heart. She works it very, very methodically every day. And I believe it's paid off for her.
All of our life, we've had to learn how to work with people. Being in the church setting, when you can learn to listen and hear the heartbeat of people, that's been beneficial to this business. This is my Plexus office. This is where it happens. This is where we do our daily steps to reaching our customers and ambassadors. You don't need an office like this to do a business. So don't let this be what stops you from working your business. If you only have a counter in your kitchen, go to work. It'll work there too.
We're kind of those kind of people that when we buy in, we get in with everything that we have.
She's just a person that's goal-driven, and she has her list, and she's going to get it taken care of.
I find that so many people need what we have, so we're always looking to share.
You showed us all just what it's going to take to become a diamond, and if anybody deserves to be that, you do.
Thank you for all your hard work that maybe sometimes we don't say enough about.
Love you, Mom. Thanks for everything you've done for me.
I love you, Mom, a lot.
She will help you in any way you need. She definitely deserves the diamond that she has achieved.
You've got many people following you. You've done a great job. You're a great mentor. Keep it up.
I love you, Mom.
You've earned this opportunity. You've taken us to another level as a family. I'm very grateful for that.
My family is part of my why. This drives me to provide better for them.
We love Plexus! Yeah.